they be like, yikes, what's the hype? Is this something like, yikes, out of town, on consistent flights, yikes, or a part, it's a different white.
Even though that punch will actually be there, you got him on here, even if they got the guard up, you still feel the pain. Alright? You won't be effective. Right? So that may not be the punch. Right? May not be the punch. It may not be the punch. It's the style of the time. That's why that may be the punch. This time, shot from over here, right? So, it's outside step, step back over, and the pockets. Don't worry about the mid step, right? Cut them off, come back in, body shift over here when you go that way. Boom, yep. Step over. Cut them off, Take your time, do it again. Bring it up a little bit higher. Boom. Right there. Again. That's right. Like, you can step up some more if you want.
That's
my shoot. That's a direct punch. Anything you can do that. Direct punch. Yeah. You gotta loop it a little bit more. Bring that punch up a little bit higher. When you step over there, automatically loop your hand around it. Because the guards is here. Not here. Guard is here. This is over here. Ready, go. Just change it. And then you change that time. As soon as you step over there, throw the left foot down there. Go over there. Alright. So. Boom. We'll land a punch on the way. Right? Versus. You mean here? Snap. Boom. That's one right there. Do it again. You gotta find yourself right here on it. Do it down for you. That's it. As you're dropping over there, your hands should be in harmony. Find that back leg, right? And then step over it. Gotta find that back leg. I put you marked on my back leg. Do it again. Get to that leg side. And go with it. That's fine. And go with it. Do it again. Again. More on the side. Bring it up higher. Again. Lean his way to him. Go over there. Come with him. Again. You hear that? Chin out when you do it. Go. That right there. Bring it punch up higher. Yeah. But don't worry about it because between this one right here and this one right here, the same movement is distracting. Which you're gonna go back and do what you're doing right. Alright? I mean, not right. But step this way and take it. Do it again. Go higher. Right there. Yeah. That's it right there. Yeah. Stop the movement. Yeah. Do it again. Yup. Boom. How much you see me crying? Do it again. Too much over here. Yeah, open hip though. Turn to your open hip. Boom. Shift back in. Right there to your open hip. Right, do it again. Shift back. Oh my God. Oh my God. Real punch over here. Boom. Shift over first. Then come up. Go. Shift over. I got you. Do it again. Stay. Turn to your butt. Just over. Keep the punch away. Look over there. Come back. Only take punch. Look over there. Come back and cry. No. Don't punch. Look over there. Again. Oh my God. I see what you're doing. It's unorthodox movement. It's broken flow. As soon as you hit him, you come up with a punch. Nothing wrong with that. I'm just not going to catch you on the mitt. Right? I want to catch you on the mitt. But what you're doing is the right thing. It makes sense. Not going to make sense on the contact. Do it again. I'm sorry. Now, I want you to look over there and do what you're already doing. Go. That makes sense. It's like a ball push.